Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, announcing the arrival of President Joko Widodo and Madam Iryana Widodo of the Republic of Indonesia.
Like you, Mr. President, I too was a mayor of a wonderful city like this, in Solo City. And also, I can very well imagine, Mr. President, how much this city means to you. And I can also very well imagine, dear citizen of Davao, how much this president mean to you. President Duterte, I know you care deeply for the areas of your proud country that are far from wealthy capital city of Manila. I too, when I took office 2.5 years ago, decided to address our imbalance in Indonesia. Most of Indonesia's development was concentrated on the island of Java, near our wealthy capital city of Jakarta. Today, much of our infrastructure development program is focused on the outer region of Indonesia. We call it building our nation from the outside inward. Ladies and gentlemen, President Duterte and I sincerely believe that the people in the outer region are just as smart, are just as strong, are just as resourceful. As the rich people in the countries, they only need one thing only, and that is to be given a chance.